Now to our commitment 2008 coverage tonight is the kind of political slugfest that hasn't been seen in decades in this country, with talk of a deadlock. Insiders are saying it looks more and more like a Democratic presidential nomination won't be settled until the summer's convention in Denver.
And that's where those superdelegates come in. KCRA3's political reporter Kevin Riggs joins us now to explain. Kevin?
Well, Edie and Dave, these superdelegates were added to the mix back in 1984 to give party leaders more say. Members of Congress, governors, party chairs all fall into this group. This year, what they do could decide the nomination. Steve Ibarra, a professor at Sacramento City College, finds himself in great demand these days.
Yeah, I'm getting the calls that I think all the elected superdelegates are getting. You know, I don't have a current vote number. Bye-bye.
Those calls coming from prominent supporters of Hillary Clinton and Barack Obama.
They're asking me what it is that would need me for to come over to, you know, their particular side and endorse their candidate.
Ibarra, a member of the Democratic National Committee, is undecided.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Fellow Superdelegate Alice Huffman is a strong supporter of Hillary Clinton and says this Democratic campaign split is remarkable.
It looks like it very well could be a brokered convention, and if it is, then everybody will be looking to the superdelegates. They'll be looking to us for some kind of leadership, some way to break the tie. So that makes our role very critical. I'm in shock.
California has 71 superdelegates out of a total nationwide of 842 elected officials, party leaders. They've never gotten much attention until now. For the past 30 years, the national conventions have been free of suspense, the nominations not in question. This year, Clinton and Obama are neck and neck. Add in the decision not to seat Michigan and Florida delegates after both states flouted DNC rules, and the superdelegates are emerging as the wild card at this summer's convention.
The fact is, nobody knows what's really going to happen at the convention. Nobody knows what these superdelegates are going to do.
But it appears there will be genuine drama, a reality TV cliffhanger.
The four fights will actually be four fights, and there will be a lot of arm twisting and, you know, you'll never work in this town again type stuff.
Sounds like it could get rough. Ibarra and Huffman both agree on this point, though. They say this is a conflict that needs to be decided in the open, not in some back room in Denver, so as not to alienate voters this fall. Edie?